Hello again, and welcome back to the card mat. As I thought I'd do a very nice easy one. I did slow things right the way down, give you a nice easy one to do. It's a nice easy mentalist trick. As you can see, the packet can be shuffled. And then you'll have a spectator select any card that they like. So they can take out any card that they want. And say they want to take that one there. Right, now, since it's a mentalism trick and you're going to find out what that card is, or you could do, no, you can't do a prediction trick, don't be silly. It's a mentalism trick. You do not want to see this card, but they do. So I've just turned around, oh, hang on. Now I have, I've turned around and there's the card. Hope you can remember it. Can you remember it? Yes, thank you. So you've seen a card which you are now going to remember. We'll just lose that card into the middle of the packet. If you would like, at this stage, you can now cut the packet any way you want to. As many times as you want to, it doesn't really bother me none. I hope your card wasn't the Ace of Spades, by the way. So you finish cutting the packet. Now, all I need you to do is think of your card. I do. And I'd say... It's very hard. You've got very mixed brain waves. You've got very, very mixed brain waves. You're not helping very much. Think harder. All right, I don't have to see no more. I'd say it was the Six of Clubs. I would. And not only that, I'd say it was the Six of Clubs. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you again soon. Well, how many of you actually thought the video was over when that came up? Hey, did it confuse any? Did anyone not stop watching? Well, if you stopped watching, you're not going to be there to answer me, really, are you? No silly question, stupid boy. Right, how's that done? Dead easy. It's all involving a key card. You can either have a card on the bottom and remember what it is, the King of Clubs, and shuffle your packet. And make sure that the King of Clubs stays on the bottom. Or you can get a spectator to shuffle your packet. So you get a different card on the bottom. And then once they finish shuffling the packet and you get it back, you just take a sly little peek at it and you know it's the Ace of Spades. Right, they then pick any card that they want to. And they want to pick, say, that one. Yeah. Now you don't get to see it as the performer. You don't get to see it because that's cheating. Otherwise, you know what the card is, so what's the use in looking for it? So they look at the card and they remember the Jack of Spades. While they're remembering that or signing it, you cut the top half of the packet off and put it onto the table. They will then put their jack on top of that packet and you will put your key card bang on top of that card. Right? You can then invite them to cut the packet. Notice, cut the packet. Do not let them shuffle the packet. It will blow the trick away. You get them to cut the packet anywhere they want, as many times as they want. Until they're either sick to death of cutting or their fingers have fell off with exhaustion. Either way, once they're happy, you say, I need you to think of your card, and you turn the packet over. Now, in my performance, I was very lucky because my key card ended up right on the bottom, which meant their card had to be right on the top. And look at that. This time, my key card has ended up right on the top with their card right underneath it. I'll give it one more cut. Why not? You're then going to be spreading through the packet and you're just thinking, Ace of Spades, Ace of Spades, Ace of Spades. And you know the Ace of Spades is going to be sitting directly on top of their card. There's the Ace of Spades. That's got to be their card. The Jack of Spades. So you'll see it and you'll go to Jack of Spades. If you want to, you can call it out, get it to the bottom, work it to the top, anything you want to do to get a production from it. Right? So if you work this to the bottom, you go, right, I've got a good idea what your card is now. By your mental telepathy and my finger work, look, and I work, looking through the cards, and I reckon your card just happened to be this one here, which is now in my hand, and you produce it any way you want to, really. Yeah, choice is yours completely. I will not force the issue on that one. Anyway, dead easy little trick, dead easy, very beginner. But will amaze God knows how many people, because they do not know about cards. Shh! Keep it under your hat. Don't tell nobody else after you've watched this. You must burn this video. No, don't. YouTube will find me, probably. I don't know. Yeah, you might burn down YouTube studio. I don't know. Anyway, I'm shutting up. I'm starting to talk silly. Yeah. Thank you very much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed it. Go and have a go, Ali. Go on. And I will see you again soon.